Hello everyone and welcome back to another episode on the Ballach Mono Variety Channel. It is I, the ever sleepy sidey boy, one and only Ballach Mono, and we will be working on... We'll be working on doing some more night diving. Excuse me. We need to find the moray. Oh, no, can't do that. Oh, I'm a fool. Okay. And what is this? Nice. Okay. There it is. Good. Another box jellyfish. Okay. Predator at the blue hole. Very nice. Oh, box jellyfish tentacle. Oh. Oh my god. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Please, please, please be an oxygen tank. That's not an oxygen tank. Oh my god, I need an oxygen tank. Oh my god, I need an oxygen tank. Oh my god. Why? Okay, 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 okay. This could be an oxygen tank. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Yes! That's the sound of a very angry shark down below us. Wonderful. Okay, I need to find that moray eel. Moray eel is my... Moray eels, jelly, and box jellyfish are my two primary tasks. And, oh god. No, 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 I got the moray. Oh my god, I got the moray. I need to find the box jellyfish now. This night diving thing gives me anxiety like nobody's... Oh, I hate those things. Oh my god, level 4. Kill a lot of things. Like that. Let him get it. Okay. More olive oil. Okay, more orange sea stars. Are there any more box jellyfish about? If not, I'm leaving. Oh my god. Where's that swarm of little feckers? You. To weed out this swarm of little feckers. Okay, we have one more shot. Bullied by fish. Okay, got a bunch of them out though. Okay. Right, that'll do. Return to the boat. Don't push your luck. So many of the little fickers. Oh, what's that? Okay, that's two box jellyfish. White tip reef shark head, soy sauce. Okay, everything to the fish tank. Okay. There's the moray. Okay, back to the sushi restaurant. We can now serve the moray curry. We got turmeric. Oh, small child. What? Huh. Hello, kid. We haven't opened yet. Maki. Hello, kid. Listen, you just I heard you sound for the one time, so stop babbling. What in the world? I'm sorry, listen to me. You are on blowfish, you get me food. What in the world is going on here? I think I've read about this somewhere. There's a therapy method that involves letting traumatized kids speak through their mind through dolls. Doll, how dare you? You don't deserve to live. I suppose it could be something complicated. Success, she wants. Combo and white trevally Otto is okay. I want it. I do. Oh, that sounds like something older men would want. I don't know what's going on, but I'll have to give her what she wants and try to get into conversation. Kombu and White Trevally Ochizake. Let's check the ingredients first. What? Where's the... Megan? I got the moray. Let's see. Do we have the thing that she wants? Two pieces of moray. And So do we not have what she wants then? White trevally. How do I get those? Right. Don't want to do too much of this before the main event takes place. No. This though, yes. Okay, there we go. This will suffice. We open. Medicine girl, noisy. Okay, there you go. Okay, he's here. He's here, so we can make that. We can make it. One more eel curry. Just one. Okay, here we are. Weird drunk farmer. Having an emotional moment. So that's the taste I remember. I'm glad you like it. Food brings back memories. One time when I was a young man who lived with a sick mother in my village was bitten by a moray eel, keeping them from going into the sea any longer. I was 12 then, and I went out into the pitch black darkness to plunge a harpoon into the moray eel's gills. I brought them the dead moray eel, and mother made moray curry in thanks. Thinking of that woman's kind eyes brings tears to my eyes. In any case, thanks for the food. That was fantastic cooking. Ah, fantastic. Oh, right, I'll tell you something nice. Nearly forgot amid all that nostalgia. Come see me in the empty lot behind this building. Alright. I'll take note of that at a later date. I gotta clean this bowl. Okay. That'll do. Right. We did pretty good. At least I hope we did. Oh, yes, we did much better than last time. Oh, we got some Artisan Flames out of that too. Finally. Okay, we're good. Okay. Did you sleep well? Yesterday I told you I'd tell you something. I'd take the boat and come behind the restaurant. I can't. I have to go. Okay, cool. Once you get fish eggs, you can raise them as fish in the farm. Oh! 50 meters, 130 meters. Fish farm! Oh, looks like you're doing quite a lot of hard work catching fish every day. So I got to making a fish farm and finished it in a single day yesterday. What? A single day? In any case, this is where you can grow fish and let them multiply. Mark me slowly, so listen closely. First, come out of the first section. Yeah. Fish farms need to have the right environment for their fish. Each section has fish from different depths. This is where you can grow fish that live in depths of 0 to 50 meters. Each section is a limited space, and once the density reaches 100%, there's no more fish can fit it. Of course, you can pay a bit of money to expand them. Each section is equipped with its own camera, so you can look inside. Now come along. Show details. Ooh. Nice, isn't it? I had a few fish for to start you off. Wow, it's like an aquarium. Just staring into the water is enough to make you feel peaceful inside. That isn't the purpose of this fish farm, of course. I'll teach you how to pluck them out so they can be eaten. Pay attention.
I'm getting it.
Fish in the fish farm can be sent to Bancho Sushi to be used as ingredients or sold directly. Even if you fail to catch fish because you're so busy exploring, you won't need to worry. And how do we add fish to the farm? Simply catching them will kill them. Good question. You can farm them by collecting fish eggs. If you capture some fish alive, you'll sometimes get fish eggs. Those eggs will automatically be sent here. Oh, and one more thing. If you have two or more of the same type, they can also multiply. Wow, I see. Place two fish each, so you should be able to see the results tomorrow. Try coming back tomorrow. Oh boy. Ooh, open area night, 1:30 to 2:50. Oh, that'd be so nice. Otto is now in my contacts. Music. Oh, the cook's there. Oh, plump and oily. I should have taken a photo. It was too good to wait. Oh, that's fun. Okay. Ooh, upgrade. That's tempting. That's a tempting offer. Tranquilizer. Oh, yes, yes, of course. This is what we need. Enhanced Hushed Art 1, Enhanced Hushed Art 2. Oh, brittle starfish! Ooh. Okay. Fantastic. Okay, okay. To the sushi restaurant. Alright. Runs dusting and mopping and sweeping and oh, season long spine pine pork. Oh. Oh, I haven't seen this one, I don't think. No, I have. I have. Okay. Nice. There we go. I could enhance this. I could. But the event is tomorrow, and I want to make absolutely certain that that every meal I sell is jellyfish. Let's go to the boat. Oh, there's the doctor. Here are the diving gloves, made in our research facility. With these, you'll be able to pick up various objects in the water. Why don't you try yourself? Enter the water. Alright, fine. I'll be catching some urchins and some blood-bellied comb jellyfish. There has to be a way to get them. Bye-bye. Pile of rocks. Ooh. Oh. Oh my god. Oh. Okay, that's good. There we go. Nice. Okay, good. Very nice. Was that just a little tutorial first? Or did that waste my day dive? Looks like Dr. Bacon left abruptly again after finishing the explanation. In any case, these dive gloves can come real handy. I heard the sea people are waiting for you. Go down there and try pulling out the stake. Okay, so yeah, they didn't waste my thing. Okay, good. So the gloves aren't something that can be upgraded through the menu. Okay, so if they are upgraded, it's through some other means. Probably progress. Okay. Oh look, there's one of those. Let's see about it. Yes! Oh my god, rank 5. I'll be picking up loads of those things. Sea urchins. Jellyfish. Poison harpoon tip. Okay, what do we got here? Ooh, very nice. Directly below this position. First, we have some jellyfish to find and to harvest. Here. Oh, even better harpoon tip. Oh yeah, we gotta dismantle this one then. Okay, cool. What's in this? Oh, very valuable. Dolphin. Hello, friend. What did you find? All right, little pink dolphin. What's up? Oh, the pink dolphin I met before. What if it gets caught by poachers again while we're wandering alone? If we raise awareness about it, maybe we... But can't we maybe make it harder to poach? I should take a picture and get it published in Weekly Fish. Heart-shaped water drop. Okay, so. It'll do that right around here if it like repeats on a little cycle. Perfect. Okay. Go to the access road. Okay. Good, good, good. Okay. Oh, hold on. What are these for? What quests are those for? Oh, it's in this box. You've got to be kidding me. Oh, it's the trevally. This is what I need for the girls' meal. Okay. Right. Got the kelp and I got the trevally. God. Okay. Couldn't find any more jellyfish on my way down. God. Just go ahead and grab this, just in case. Oh. Oh, there's the octopus. Troublesome little octopus. All right. And shove him. Oh, looks like we need at least one more. I can attack the crab now, I think. go. Okay, and we go down. Oh, hello, little octopus. Oh man. Oh. Oh, little octopus charm. Maybe that's just its way of saying thank you for playing. The octopus returns. Huzzah. Okay. What? Oh, I see. Okay, a little shortcut has made itself apparent. Spoiled whale meat. Okay. All right. Getting out of the way of that. Did that just make it worse? Check out the rock pile. Okay. Oh, something's gonna burst its way out of there. Got my track gun. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Oh no. God damn it. I got greedy. I got so greedy. Oh damn it. Okay. Oh, this one's quest essential. Okay, we're fine. White Trevally Row. Ooh. Octopus Charm? What to do? Extra 15% gun based damage. Ooh. I've got a picture of something I can see. Wow, a pink dolphin. It's so adorable. I'd like to take it home. I'm kidding. Great. Let's make this dolphin pinky and get people to notice. Then poachers won't be able to catch it so easy. I'll put your picture to good use. I'm sure the readers will love it. Okay, photo spots. Yes, okay. Oh? Hold on. Oh, There's the spider crab. Hey, the urchin and pink dolphin. And the comb jelly. Alright. Okay. Okay, there we go. go to the fish farm. Wait to rally. That's interesting. Okay, fine then. Fine, okay, we leave. Back to the sushi restaurant. Okay. Get that on the menu. White trolley combo, Ochizaki. Ochizaki. Light Valley Combo Chizaki. There we go. Okay. The following day is going to be the event. Okay. The rock pile. Oh god. Ugh, that's gonna suck getting down there again. Okay. If I just avoid damage, I become more powerful. Octopus time. Okay. Salmon snailfish. Oh. Okay. What's the biggest thing I can grab in this area that comes in the daytime? There's a type of shark around here, right? Oh. Oh, there she is. Let's see what she wants. Hello, Mama. What do you need? Something to say. I should record its cries and ask Ellie about it. Oh, it's got a lot to say. Mama's very talkative. There we go. Triggerfish. What is the limit? Oh, the humpheads. The humpheads. But these jellyfish, I need them. Oops. Where's the hump head? Right, go to sleep, go to sleep, go to sleep, go to sleep. Go to sleep. Oh. Damn it. It's too big. Fine. Fantastic. Okay. Oh, hello. Okay, you, I'm taking you. No X? There's the head. Like to a pretty shark head. I think I'm gonna save up my shark heads from this point forward. Okay. I have to make my way deeper down. Let's open this weapon crate, see what we got in here. Bones. Oh, that's a tiger shark right there. Deeper down. Oh, sea snake whip. Ah, that's interesting. some kind of. They look like anomalocaris on the walls there. The markings. Stargazer. Okay. The dart. Okay. What do we do about this? Are we just kind of a... That's funny. Okay, what's this? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh Lord and half. Okay, this is too dangerous, so I need to leave. I need to get out. I need to get out. Wait, hold on. Hold on. Okay, they're disappearing. We need to. Damn it. We have so much jellyfish. Oh, that is an oarfish. Interesting. Okay, where does this even lead? Well, that's an oarfish. I don't know if it's hostile or not, or if it. Okay, there we go. It's a picture opportunity. Okay, good. Take a picture of it with the blue plankton in the background. Blue plankton are over here, so. There we go. That is good. Nice. I hope that there's a place I can just leave somewhere nearby. Let me just open this up. And then we open this. All right. We've done our mining. We're all full up anyways. Pink seashell. Oh, hold on. Oh, hold on. Pink seashell. Hold up. What else do I need to discard? Damn. Oh my God. want to give up all that. Fine. Okay. Okay, fine. Alright, where is the damn exit to this place? Something big flailing about down there. Well, we didn't end up getting what I was hoping we would down here. But we're all full up now. Okay. We have so many jellyfish, though. It's incredible for our ventures. Okay. $16.36. That is a long time diving. Okay, good. Barrel jellyfish roll. Oh no. Alright, to the fish tank. Oh, you brought some giant ore fish. I heard the fish was referred to as the god in ancient times. It really is huge, amazing. I'll put your picture to good use. I'm sure the readers will love it. Oh. Ah. Oh. Leo cries. Oh, Ellie. Huh? What's going on? Humpback whale appeared in the blue wall. I think it might have something to say. He recorded his cries. Have a listen. Sounds like it's looking for its offspring. Offspring? Yeah, there must be lost somewhere nearby. How about helping me? As you're going about, if you hear a young one's cries, can you let me know? Well, I can't just ignore that. Okay, I'll take a look. Okay, finding the baby blue whale. What upgrades could you possibly... Okay, yes. Oh, this is a new animation. It's fantastic. Okay, that net gun is good. Yes! Got my reward. I get 10 white spotted jellyfish for the next one. Giant oarfish. And this one's gonna be another one that we can go get. Oh! Barrel jellyfish. Got that to 3 stars and the Titan triggerfish too. Interesting. Okay. Now, let's not go diving tonight. We're gonna maximize our time with this place. Reticent girl. Oh yes, we got so many barrel jellyfish. I really want to go ahead and upgrade these, but I need to make sure that I need to make absolutely certain that I have enough for the events to come. Okay, that's 8 items on the list now. 9 and 10. 16. Twenty items. Keep an eye on the wasabi. Bad. Ah. Here we go. Miss Maki and her. Oh, I thought you meant why to come by here. It's a pity. I'm sure to tell you if you see someone that looks like your father. What is that doll? This is Cleon, plushie. My father gave it to me before he left. Oh, I have a favor to ask. It's about Cleon. I've never seen one in person. Could you catch one for me? Can't catch something so small with a harpoon. What do? Can we use this? Oh, a bug net. I think that might work. Okay, I'll give it a shot. What are you doing? You want to get your tights out and jump in the water. I'm sorry, I can't control my emotions that well yet. Capture small creatures now. There we go. Oh, the wasabi, 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 oh, the wasabi. Okay, good. Oh god, we're out of food, we're out of food, oh god. Oh god, what? That's it. That's all I got. Okay. Good. Alright. Oh, we got some major sales that time. And tonight's the jellyfish night, though. Oh, man, the jellyfish night. Okay. Oh, Udo. Sir, the picture you took was well received. Oh, great to hear that. I hear my superiors want to assign me another task. If I bring them pictures as nice as the previous ones. I have another offer for you. Do you want to join me and take a picture that will stand the test of time? And what are you planning to take a picture of? Do you know about manta rays? Of course. They are the largest of their kind. I've seen one of those majestic creatures firsthand. Good. I'm planning to take a picture of them. What do you think? Alright, I am sold. But they're nocturnal, so we need to move at night. And we need some lure to attract them. Sorry, I'll prepare my equipment. Could you find a lure in the meantime? I don't know what manta rays feed on. I'm sure you'll figure it out in no time. I will count on you. Tell me when you've got the lure. What would manta rays feed on? It's best to come as a call. Shall I give her a call? It's time. Dave, the fish at the farm yesterday, they multiplied. Hurry on over to the fish farm. Well, I guess we're going to the fish farm. I've marked the section with new fish with hearts, so they're easy to recognize. Go ahead and see for yourself. Show details. Ooh! Sun, who I haven't seen in a long time. You have a sun? It was a windy and rainy day. I went too far out of my ship, and the storm flipped my ship over. I haven't been able to go back to see my sun since. Oh, I didn't know that. Right, I'll come away off. Thanks, you, Otto. Thanks to you, Otto, I feel much less pressure to catch fish. Oh, good. And what's in this? Oh, Trevally. What do we got? Send it to the kitchen. Very nice. Okay. Let's open the nighttime one so I can just not think about the nighttime nonsense. Oh. Platinum. To-do list. Giant stingray at night. Album. Oh, that's great. Okay. Now then, go back to the sushi restaurant. Cardinal okay. Fish 2 delivered. Fantastic. Collect Cleon. Ooh. Okay. Oh, I don't have enough. You, though. Yes. More drink serving. Okay, good. More employees with the ability to okay. Oh my god. Oh my god. I learned new cooking techniques. Okay. Check out the rocky pile. Catch Cleon, find the baby whale. Boat. Oh my god. We are in deep on this nonsense. The party is today. I want to call Ellie one more time. Oh, how's it going? Do you know anything what manta rays feed on? I know what manta rays eat. Oh, really? They feed on plankton at night. Drop something that lures glowing plankton at night and they might come. And you'll need 5 kelp to lure plankton. Huh? It's made of kelp? Not necessarily. They will work too. Just bring me some. Oh, you got it. I'll put this here. Ooh, get some echo points. Echo points. Hey, there's nothing to do with the lure. Oh, don't be disappointed yet. Ta-da! The lure capsule. Oh? Just drop this lure and you'll lure all the plankton in the area. It's made of quality ingredients. Goodbye then. I got the lure now. I must tell Udo about it. Ah, this is the lure from manta rays. My mouth is watering. I'm kidding. Anyways, I need to be prepared to take pictures at night. I'll call you when I'm ready. Oh, we've done so much in this episode. We do a lot in every episode in this game. But there's a lot to do in this game. Anyways, we're going to call it there. So if you like what you saw, make sure to like, comment, subscribe. Remember, don't be salty, take it slow. Come back for more garden variety fun. I'll be here to work my magic. Thank you all so very much for your time. Hope you have a wonderful rest of your day. Bye-bye.